Good afternoon, ladies. I am here on the escalator at Debenhams with Chloe and Victoria, and I've just got shoes for Chloe, and I'm going to hand the phone over to Victoria, who can continue filming and swivel around. Darling, swivel around.
Swivel around.
No, you just need to swivel.
Yeah.
Yes, come on. Because it's been raining outside, it's been really hot in London, the air conditioning is lagging. I feel like a pig in a sandbox, and so does Victoria. I can nearly see the patches under her arms. Chloe is for the sacrifice of you curvy ladies in the changing room, dress after dress for trying her in. But I'm just going to whisk you round here some of my designs that I like. So the good thing about Debenhams, and I always forget Debenhams exists, because I always think to myself, I use it for this morning. You know, they have every brand, they have all these designers for Debenhams. They have John, Jasper Conran, Doing McDonald's, they have their own range, they have Phase 8, they kind of have everything. But where it's incredibly good, and I was speaking with Amber, who I worked with this morning, who actually is responsible for the fashion department, and she said to me, Trinny, you know, just do Debenhams. And I came in here to do the Perry, and she came in earlier, and I said, go and find things like, and then I'll come in and look through. She was so excited to get things, so excited. Now, Coast is a great store, and the links down below, and they always go crazy with occasional wear. So you can look at something that's incredible and hideous. I love it with a white t-shirt, but for Chloe, she might wear it very differently. They've got classic lacy dresses, there's a lot of stuff here which is like lace, there's that fitted dress. There's lots of sleeveless dresses, but we're looking for a mixture of things for Chloe. I want something that really makes her feel comfortable as a woman in her 20s and a curvy size to find something she feels cool in. And I think when you're curvy, it's a question of deciding, am I going to slavishly want to try and follow fashion, or am I just going to really homage and respect my shape and dress for that, and then find the colour of the season or a twist in the outfit that makes it look fashion forward. And I think that's the way to dress, because then you always feel good about your body. At the end of the day, going out to occasion wear, as we discussed last week, it's about confidence. So let's go and see what we put Chloe in. And I got her some shoes, so she's going to be shoeless when I find her. Oh, do walk past the cross, walk back there, because it's like
they're looking forward to it, Trinny. Yeah. Yeah. They love it. Chloe, they can't really hear, so speak up.
Yeah, speak up.
Let's talk lace dresses, everyone, because you know what I'm going to
Trinny, if you could just speak a bit louder, they can't hear you.
Can you hear me now? Have you got your finger on the volume and everything?
No.
Is it turned up?
Yeah. Say it's lovely. Trini, they're all saying about the sound, the music's quite loud.
Can I just say something? What we have to understand, let's do this first of all. If it's picking up the sound like that, let me talk here.
Yeah.
But we can never control our environment, and we go wherever we find things. So we didn't even know that we existed. We can't control the music. I'm not going to ask them to turn it off. I don't have permission to film here. So I'll try and speak up, but I don't want to get embarrassed by the loudness of my voice, because people in the background now are starting to look at me. But for those of you who are hard of hearing, I'll try and speak up for you. All right, okay, I'm going to do another dress, right? Where are my other dresses at?
They said the blue dress would be great with red sandals and heels.
The navy dress?
Yeah, the navy.
It would be wonderful with red shoes. I love navy. This is another Jasper Conran dress, and although it's got the short sleeve, and I have to see what it would be like with Curvy, it's really, this interesting, I can tell you something. That's a very clever. When I first saw this dress, about 10 years ago, a father, Susanna, bought it. And and the only difference is that the sleeve is slightly stretched, and it's a beautiful colour. It's a colour you might not associate with summer, but I would do that with a shocking pink shoe, so I think burgundy and pink are fabulous together, and it's going to have a very good fit and be comfortable. Okay, Chloe, come on. White summer dress.
White summer.
All right, now, what do you feel when you look in the mirror?
Good, really good. I mean, I have a shape, and I don't know, I like
that. I'll tell you what I would do, okay?
Yeah.
And don't feel that when you buy clothes, they should fit you perfectly. Because sometimes, we are different shapes and sizes. I'm a very long body. Chloe has proportionally bigger boobs. So sometimes we do things at home to make a dress fit perfectly. And when I looked at this, I thought, wonderful dress. I like the placement of the waist, all these things. You could take it in a tiny bit there, Chloe.
Yeah.
You know, there. Okay, to give more of a waist. But I think the more important thing is, and it depends who you're seeing that day, I would take an open mat an inch. Because when you look at your body, you've got to look at where your neck is, where your chin is, and where your neck is, where the V is, and where your waist is. And you must have things where it sucks you up here. So this, I'm just going to show you quickly the thing. So look at there. If it was there, that proportion is better on Curvy.
Because
your neck is your neck. It's just more here we're looking at. The neck is your neck if it's there instead of there where it is. Because then also it makes your boobs squarer and you want to lift and separate a bit.
Yeah.
And the low that is there just works. But I like this dress. Who is it? Let's see. We're so hot.
So hot.
This is £130 and it's by.
Next one.
Should I try the jumpsuit or the thing for a nice...
Hold on, ladies, 1 second. I can answer any questions.
How, they say, how tall is Chloe?
Chloe, how tall are you? She's probably 1.70 meters.
5'9".
So really, that those dresses we just showed, I think would work for anyone 5'3" and above. Because I think the white dress would be very nice also just over the knee and maybe on the calf. And I think the navy dress, which might not be wonderful, it was angle skinning. So that would work also for the teeth. So I think they work. She is white. So
thank you.
If you have time, we'll get Chloe to try that on. Tell me which one she's most likely to try on.
They asked what colour shoes should she wear with the white dress.
Well, with a white dress, you have freedom. This is where that dress is a sort of classic dress. But I think, so I'm going to show you some options because this is a similar white dress. If you want to be chic-chicness, I would do it with this one. But I think it's sort of a nudie kind of shoe. Mine is not totally nude. It's a raffia shoe. But I think keeping it nude is going to make it incredibly classic and beautiful. But you could afford, because it's a white dress, and going with a kind of mad shoe. And it just depends on how comfortable you feel with your calf, the width of your ankle, whether you go with a strappy shoe or a mule or a flat. Down.
Oh,
okay, come on
up. This
is but I think this is, I have to say, one of my favourite things this season. I found on this morning I used this on a lady, but this is a brilliant jumpsuit. It's navy, it's a good navy.
It's so comfy as well.
Comfy. Oh, how about this stretchy a little bit?
It's really not.
I think what's good is that here. And I did this two different ways, but you can just tie it here if you want, or you could take it round again and give Chloe an even smaller waist and really accentuate your waist. And don't be nervous of, you know, that then. Like,
oh, wow.
That's so beautiful.
There is a size 16. How sexy is that?
They love it.
Really sexy. And I would style, you can style up two ways. So, let's say you're in Italy this summer.
Yes.
I would do that sort of 70s moment with gold. So I would do like a long gold chain with a little dangly thing which you go in your blue or out. you suit silver, you could do the same as silver. Oh, you might have gold, you know, but I think with navy gold is wonderful. I agree.
They love their clothes, so you should buy it,
yeah,
definitely. How much is it?
Wait, let me find it out. You showed it outside.
Yeah, it's beautiful outside.
No, wait, this is not black, which I wanted to show.
Yeah.
Because we should show it black. And I just showed that it uses silk on the whole shoulder. But I want to show that if you didn't like your arms, But if you didn't like your arms, you still get the shape. And if you want to choose a jacket, whenever you're going to wear a jacket to cover arms, and you're wearing a jumpsuit, what's very key is you don't let it go longer than your waist, because the art of jumpsuit, why it looks so great with you, is it giving you that very small waist. And some people make a mistake, they wear a longer jacket, and suddenly the whole joy of the jumpsuit is lost. Mm-hmm. And all you're left with is the difficulty in going to maneuver. So, that's great. This one, by the way, I can't remember who this is. This is phase 8. And we're going to try that with a little...
And I wanted to know the price of this.
So the price of this one, Jasper Conran, £59 bloody pounds. Unbelievable. Unbelievable, Curvy. And I know it's so difficult for you to feel sexy and svelte. And this, I know your body comes in this because it's speaking of body.
Yeah, I love it.
Okay, tell me. Ooh. Next one, come on, you're doing so well.
Thank
Curvy.
You.
So well. All right, so going back to the white glory, on days I would do raffia, nude, or, yellow shoes. I went to a black shoe. Try and avoid black shoes in summer, ladies, unless you're wearing a black trouser. Because it's not often we can wear bright colourful loud shoes and a white dress.
So hot!
So hot! It's so hot. Any questions, tell me?
Yeah.
This is another one. I mean, I'm sorry I keep picking up the same person, it's just the things I like the most. But I love that real sort of 50s inspired denim shirt dress. And with this, you can wear an open clothes. Like, the joy of something like this, and this is how you need to treat these in your car, coinciding. I'm just going to show you. But don't always leave a shirt dress just to be worn as a shirt dress. Like with the yellow that I got just now, which some of you might remember, I bought it somewhere in Cape Town at Christmas. I'll wear it as a dress, or a shirt dress, or a dress over trousers, or an open blouse. So I get the bottom of these boxes. Double denim. You could wear, just like that, over something. And when something's free and when I love it, so you could do it over, this is a thing I do, but I kind of love that casualness, and yet covering everything. You can do it as your shirt dress like that, with nothing underneath. Or you could do double denim, be very sort of cool, and yet you wear it with a jean under it, which I also love. It's something I would probably do. But that's very good quality denim as well. I like it. So this is £65. Fantastic.
They love it, Trinny.
Really good. I'm so glad. I'm so happy we can do this, because I know how often you said, please think of us curvy ladies. Oh,
Oscar nights.
Oscar nights. I'm just going to say, can you pay me more so I can buy these pictures? That's amazing.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
It's like, reminds me of the black one you had from Zara, the one
that exactly, yes, I do remember.
The velvety one.
I think, let's look at why this works.
Okay.
There's a few reasons why it works. We've got really good draping under the boob, but the drape is low enough the tummy, so it's not making you look just like you have a high waist. It's not raising it too much. The V is in a good position. I think you can control the V too. So, if we're getting out later and Tony met her man, she can do that. And if she's begun at the beginning of the evening, she can be demure. So it's a really versatile, flirtatious dress. But let's just put it out there.
Okay, they are going out with a message.
The fact that it has arms, though, what it actually does is it makes all the focus in the centre.
Okay.
So it is better for a waist, better for boobs, because you have the arm, and it gives you that shape there. I think that on your tummy, you'll hardly have a tummy, but for those ladies who have a little bit of a tummy, don't be uncomfortable. When you try something on, many women try something on, they look down and they see their tummy because you always look at what we like the least.
Yeah.
But nobody looks at you like that.
You mean they see something else?
They see something else, but nobody looks down. Most people, they look at us like this.
Okay.
They look at us straight on. They don't notice all the things that you notice.
Okay.
But the sequins are great. I think that's a 10 out of 10.
They love it. It's amazing.
This is Monsoon. It's so good being here because we get to do lots of labels. I'm so excited about this. £129. But it is your kind of, you know, if you need the dress, your investment dress, and it's your guarantee for when you want the dress. And, you know, it might be once a year invited to a black tie event. You know that's going to work. If people have seen you in it before, all they'll remember is how good you look to it. Okay, have you got one more shelf?
Yes, one more.
We don't have much battery.
What?
Much battery.
You don't have much battery. Oh, ladies.
Yeah.
I'm going to very quickly show you one or two other things. This striped dress. Now, it's a size 16. And I tried this on this morning on a lady this week, a size 10. And I think this is where one has to be aware of stripes. So the first dress we showed with the stripe going down and the chevron stripe, I think worked really well. I kind of, if we have time, I'd like to put this on and see if this does the opposite for Curvy, just to show you that example of the stripes. But we'll see if we have time. If you like the shape of that jumpsuit, which by the way, can I just say, whatever size you are, it's a bloody great jumpsuit. I'm going to get the tourist to try it on if she had time.
Trinny, they're asking any recommendations for pear shapes.
Pear shapes, we've got, can I just say to you, this shape, to me, is wonderful for pear shape, all right? Because what it's doing, there's lots of dresses this shape, is it's giving you the extra width up here, because pear shapes, generally, their shoulders are narrower, and then it's going to shelter your waist, and most pear shape women have a really good waist, and your hips or sandbags are just going to be hidden under that dress. So even if you have a really bad saddlebag, it will just come out like that and only show off your waist better. So this one, the burgundy one, there's a dress she's trying on now, which is an A-line.
Trinny, quickly, where's your top from? They're asking.
This is old cough.
More flattering.
I think this is fabulous for the time.
Yeah,
really fabulous. How beautiful.
That's so beautiful.
It's is that they've taken this ruching and it just stops here. So it's kind of, it's body contouring because it makes you think that clearly is that wide and it gives you more shape here. You need to wear a better bra to ensure this bra and your boobs are going boom. Okay. They're about to look.
Exactly.
Like that. Like that. Like that. Exactly. Okay, let me know.
Okay.
You did really well.
Could
you do one more dress?
That's fine.
Because I think.
Any preference?
So what?
Yeah. Also, the shout out, Trinny, remember?
Shout out, what am I shouting out? Tell me what I'm shouting out. What's the shout out now?
Porcelain, Asian, black.
Okay,
caramel,
black. Let's talk serious. I would like you to tell me, and I do this occasionally, and you're being fantastic, but as you might know, I'm launching something in September, and for that, I'm looking for different women's skin tones. And we've had wonderful women come from Facebook that we filmed talking about their skin tone. And what I'm really lacking, I've got lots of olive skins, I've got lots of really dark skin. I'm lacking caramel-coloured skin, a light caramel-coloured skin, and a porcelain skin, and a very pale pink-toned skin. So if you fit into any of those categories, and you'd like to be involved in our project, you want all Facebook people to be involved, please get in touch and send us your details. And then we'll send you a little form and we'll ask you to fill in your skin, hair and eye colour and to make a tiny 30 second video of yourself because we want to see, just see you talking. And it's a fun thing, it's not scary, and every Facebook woman who's done it, you get to spend the day with me and you do different things and it's really good fun. So let me know, and I'm going to say right now, have a great weekend. I've got Lila for the next 2 days when she's back off to France, so I'm going to spend time with her this weekend because I feel this week to be really busy. I have to go to Italy on Wednesday for exciting things. So I hope you all have a nice time whatever you're doing, and let's see Chloe's final dress. Chloe, we got the final dress. She loves the legal shows quite a lot.
Chloe, someone's asking when are you going to do a video on men's skincare?
Men's skincare, is that David?
Yeah, I think so. Is David?
Is it really?
I'm just going to go
out.
Can
I just say, men's skincare, maybe when you go to Manny, let's get Chloe for Manny.
Yeah.
Around neck sneakers because I've been in that room for years.
Yeah.
And yet, it's fabulous on you. So, what's counteracting the breaking of your rules is it's very striking as a dress. The crisscross sequin is fabulous, and I think the crisscross is really flattering. This dress is cut on the bias. You can tell by the hem going unevenly around the edge. But it's also having panels.
Oh, it's
so very clever. Instead of clinging long on the gear, it skims you and then falls into a lovely way that it just gives you a slight fishtail.
Okay.
So in terms of making an impact coming into a room, Chloe, I think you can get away with it.
Okay.
Is it a classic perfect dress for your shape?
No.
But is the dress in itself a great dress? Yes. And will you be buying it?
I think I'm gonna
buy it. For £79.
Maybe, if I have a really good like occasion.
It's from a quiz, I don't know.
Quiz, here we go!
Alright, okay, can you just say, bye-bye ladies. We've got to go now and take a shower. And we have a lovely weekend.
Bye! Bye.